guys! This is my tutorial for a Mica Fall Leaf Glittered Peekaboo Tumbler. I have already sanded and prepped my tumbler using an 80 grit sanding block and Rust-Oleum Rustic Orange spray paint. I have 30 milliliters of epoxy in a medicine cup, and I'm applying a thin layer of epoxy to my tumbler as a base for the Mica blended epoxy that we'll be adding in a bit. The remaining epoxy, we'll be adding mica powders to get our leaf colors. I'll be splitting the epoxy between 5 medicine cups and adding the micas. I want each mica color to be opaque, so I'll be adding a healthy amount. I wanted yellow, gold, orange, red, and brown tones for this tumbler, but I didn't have an orange mica that fit the look I was going for, so I mixed Shiny Penny from Woody's Goodies and papaya soap dye that I found on Amazon. Just like with glitter, if you want a certain color that you don't currently have, try mixing your colors. Now, add your colors to your tumbler. I decided to add my color in a diagonal direction, but you can apply them horizontally, vertically, any way you like. Because I don't want my micas to move too much, I'll be using my kitchen torch instead of my propane torch to pop my bubbles. Let this layer cure, then we'll be ready to add our stencils. if y'all remember my advice from the previous video, remove those stems, you guys. Remove the stems. Oh, Lord. When you're all done with applying your stencils, add some glue on top so we'll be able to find our stencils later after we add our glitter. If you're using fast set like me, remove your stencils as soon as you're finished glittering. Fast set is called fast set for a very good reason, so don't let it sit too long. I let this layer cure for a couple hours, sprayed with Krylon Triple Thick, and then I epoxied till smooth. Then I was ready to add my outlines. Thank you. like how one of my stems went into one of my leaves, so I cut it off and used the end piece of another stem to replace it. Because of the vinyl texture, it blends right in. I sealed with two coats of epoxy, one coat of fast set, and one coat of medium viscosity, and then I was all done. That's it, guys! Thank you so much for watching my tutorial. Have fun making your Mica Fall Leaf Glitter Peekaboo tumblers, and I'll see you again next time.